what's it like to be 108?
I'm not gonna tell you.
We had a family of love.
She is a huge inspiration to me, and because of her being so successful, I always felt that I could do whatever I wanted.
Practice a good life. No excess of any sort. Took care of their family. That was her secret of life.